Born in the sun, in the rays, in the light, never shade, always bright. He was brave, he would never break away by the rules he would play. Never step, never stray. Such a square, such a slave to the ways of the great. It's nice. He was moving music with no license.
What is going down, world? Welcome to the 40-year-old FUQ Boys podcast. I go by the name Black Pegasus, Black Pepper Sauce, and dang. Recognized from May Day is back with a hot one. This just came out. This has been out one day. I've never seen it. And from that little clip, I'm excited to dive into this. Recognize, new music video, Snowfall. Now, I knew they were doing something with their fans, I think, to make this music video happen. I don't know. But shout out to Recognize and May Day. Man, I'm excited to get into this one. Before we get started, don't forget to like, share, and comment on all the content. But if you're really rocking with the vibe, subscribe to the channel, trying to hit 100,000 subs before the year is over. And I cannot do that without you guys. So without further ado, let's get into this. You know what it is. 40.
40-year-old.
What?
Boys are back in town. 40. Boys are back in town. 40-year-old.
What?
Boys are back in town.
Boys podcast, malt liquor for your ears.
40. Oh yeah, man, this is my dude. I'm super excited to react to this joint, just fresh off the presses. Actually, let's look. I think it came out yesterday. Let's see, when did it drop? Two days ago. So I have not seen this. And show Rec some love, man. His channel, you got 42 subs. Go subscribe to his joints, man. Rec is always consistent as a solo artist and with his group Mayday. And I believe they're multi-platinum because, you know, they're a part of that song Fragile with Tech N9ne. Yeah, man, doing it big, yo. I got to give Rec a shout out, bro. So I've been following Rec because if you guys didn't know, he was a freestyle off the top battle rapper, you guys. Freestyle off the top battle rapper. He actually had been in the same Scribble Jam as me, but he won the Jay-Z Rock the Mic battle on MTV, you guys. Won it. He beat Swan. Yeah, I think Blind Fury was in it. Dude, it's crazy. Recognizes one of the GOATs, yo. And he just kept making music. He's, you know, I'm not going to get into his whole story. I'm going to bring him back on the channel. We'll do an interview. I'm bringing Mayday, you guys. We're bringing them for their 10-year anniversary of their first album in Colorado to May. In May. So I'm going to bring him, Burns. We're going to get them on the program. It's going to be awesome. So let's get into this, man. This is Recognize. This is his new joint, Snowfall. Now let's just dive into it, man. I like that beat from the jump, yo. That's hard.
Yeah. He was born in the sun, in the rays, in the light, never shade, always bright. He was brave. He would never break away by the rules he would play. Never step, never stray. Such a square, such a slave to the ways of the great. It was nice then. He was moving music with no license. Walking around and trying to battle lightning. Frightening. Everybody hit the battle tight when he mic'd in. Disparity between them all was striking. Baby, it was.
Bro, I'm trying to figure out what made him pick this beat. Because sometimes I look at Rec as like a purist and he'll do some boom bap, you know, he'll kind of dive into boom bap. But then you hear him, he just wrecks beats like this. Me and him actually got a song. Check it out. Pop Rocks, Black Pegasus, Pop Rocks featuring Recognize. Yo, that's a trap beat. I don't always rap to trap. But dude, this is dope. This is fire. Dude, he could spit his voice. No Cuomo, man. I ain't trying to jock the homie too much. You know what I'm saying? But bro.
Right, he was brave. He would never break away by the rules he would play. Never step, never stray. Such a square, such a slave to the ways of the great. It was nice then. He was moving music with no license. Walking around and trying to battle lightning. Frightening. Everybody hit the battle tight when he mic'd in. Disparity between them all was striking.
Sounds like he was talking about his school days and then the come up, like with the music, like, you know, hustling music without a license. He's bottling lightning. Like, he's, dude, his wordplay is impeccable. You put his wordplay with his voice. Woo!
It was crazy. Labels came to tell me they would pay me. Nice guy on the dotted line, Wayne Brady. I'm sorry, mama. I promised they wouldn't change me, but I just seen some things inside that needed rearranging. Yeah.
don't wanna lie, I'm losing hold of my soul, y'all. I look round, everything I knew was bound to be thrown off. Can anybody help me? I'm screaming through a broke jaw. In the house, never picking up my phone calls. Heart is getting colder by the second.
Damn. Yo, the hook just kind of brings everything together. And it's feeling really soulful. There's a little sample in it. And what he's saying, it's almost like, man, I feel like he's saying like the industry or something is trying to take his soul. And he's just trying to hold on, you know. That's what I'm kind of getting from the vibe. We got to bring him in. He'll tell me exactly what's going on here. Oh, I can't wait, man. We're going to get him on the channel. It's going to be lit.
Can anybody help me? I'm screaming through a broke jaw. In the house, never picking up my phone calls. Heart is getting colder by the second. Snowfall. Snowfall.
Heart is getting colder by the second. Snowfall. I like it.
Snow all around me, I can feel it coming in this lousy. Flakes made a straight wasteland out of South Beach. Sun no longer proudly shining in the South Sea. Every time I look up at the sky, it's getting cloudy. The world's on a runaway, I tell them put their gun away. But they just keep on coming back to tell me they won't run today. I don't know what's coming, they scare me in the other ways. Used to have a hold, now I'm told it was cut away down. I don't wanna lie, I'm losing hold of my soul, y'all.
Dude, I'm messing with this track. I'm gonna go back and try to. I was just kind of caught up in the scenery and just the beat. I'm gonna listen to the lyrics a little more in depth here. He put on like a, you know, like a outfit that you'd wear in winter, but he's out there in the what, South Beach, or he's out in Florida.
Snowfall. Yeah.
This.
Snow all around me, I can feel it coming in this lousy. Flakes made a straight wasteland out of South Beach. Sun no longer proudly shining in the South Sea. Every time I look up at the sky, it's getting cloudy. The world's on a runaway, I tell them put their gun away. But they just keep on coming back to tell me they won't run the.
So he's like painting a picture that like Florida is like, or wherever he's at, he's just seeing snow and clouds and it won't leave.
I don't know what's coming, they scare me in the other ways. Used to have a hold, now I'm told it was cut away down. I don't wanna lie, I'm losing hold of my soul, y'all. I look round, everything I knew was bound to be thrown off. Can anybody help me? I'm screaming through a broke jaw. In the house, never picking up my phone calls. Heart is getting colder by the second. Snowfall. Snow falling down on the citizens. Government get rid of them. If they try digging out of holes and do something significant, they wanting you to freeze in position on your knees while they sitting on the beach sipping rum runners. Please, I got visions of infernos torching this absurd show, fucking up the furlough. They hurled on my world, so you better take a step back. Look around this death trap, neglect that. You liable to slip and get your neck snapped. Yeah.
Dude, all these references to snowfall in each verse, and then him talking even about the government, like, wants you frozen in place. Like, this is dope. This is tight.
I don't wanna lie, I'm losing hold of my soul, y'all. I look round, everything I knew was bound to be thrown off. Can anybody help me? I'm screaming through a broke jaw. In the house, never picking up my phone calls. Heart is getting colder by the second. Snowfall.
Oh, that's really cool. So this was okay, you guys. So first and foremost, shout out to Wreck. That was Snowfall. Dude, I'm feeling that joint. I'm actually rocking with that. Now, I saw he was doing something on Facebook, and I think these this right here, these credits, all the executive producers are people who donated or supported the filming of that video. So people donated. I think they set a price plan and people donated to the cause to help him pay for the music video. And in return, he put everybody in the music video as an executive producer. That is so cool. I might have to do something like that one of these days. That's kind of tight. I like that. That's really tight, actually. Anyways, wow, man. Rec still out here doing that solo joints, man. That's crazy, dude. Rec killed that. Yeah, man. And he's my homie. He's my friend. So obviously I'm going to be biased. But no, like if you're watching this, come on, bro. Like this is fire. Like the beat fire, the verses fire, the hook fire. His cadences, his voice is just crazy. He has a really unique voice that stands out. And he's a really good writer. He writes a lot behind the scenes. I think people would be surprised. Maybe they wouldn't be surprised. He's very talented. But wow. This is what makes me inspired and makes me feel good too when I see some of my brothers just succeeding in the game, working through all the ups and downs, everything, you know. And he came from battle rap, you guys, freestyle battle rap. And a lot of people, some people don't even know that. They're like, oh, recognized from Mayday and Mayday from Strange Music and da 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 da. But dude, wreck, man. Congrats, bro. I love it, man. Keep going. And I'll see you guys out here in May, man. You guys let me know in the comments when I get recognized on the channel and Burns, questions that you want me to ask them, videos you'd like me to react to with them. I'm thinking it'd be kind of fun to react to Ren because they're in like a band. And I think if they haven't heard of Ren, if they're not familiar, I think that would be a good one. That'd be fun to have like a really cool video to react to. But you never know. You never know. So without further ado, man. About to ride off into the sunset. Don't forget to like, share, and comment on all the content. If you're really rocking with the vibe, hit that subscription button. Trying to get to 100,000 subs. I can't do it without you. We just reacted to Recognize. Brand new, fresh off the presses. Snowfall. And that joint's fire. You guys, I'll catch you on the next one. You know what it is. 40!
Thank you for being some man. 40 years down the road back again. 40. FUQ boy.